La compañía catalana dirigida por Laura Insanza nos trae un show muy especial hoy, así que os voy a pedir un fuerte aplauso, que tiene música en directo aquí y todo, para
and need the imagination. What an infinite number of possibilities you have. We are all born with that gift. Absolutely all whom are sitting here today possesses it. When we are children, it is when we show it more. But in maturity, something terrible happens. When we must continue to develop it, the use of reason appears, and we begin to add knowledge, and instead of alternating knowledge with imagination, we think that there is no room for both at the same time. We leave the imagination behind through priorizing knowledge. And what is art but imagination? Is imagination the first step of creation? How can you be right without knowledge? How can you create without imagination? A long time ago in Paris, lived a very famous writer called Madame Juliette. She never wrote what her eyes contemplated, but she always went out into the street to be inspired. She used to go to a live music bar in Montmartre. People say that when she entered, she gave off a strong presence. She watched, and in her mind, she modified reality. She wrote what she lived through the filter of her imagination. She said that if she wrote in her words what her eyes saw, she would write a piece of reality. And through serving the blind people to generate more globalization, more prejudice, more prejudice, and less freedom. She said that we only need to be as children again. There is success.